Did you know that Matt Powell has a giant inflatable banana in his backyard that he calls Dr. Peel?